Dean? Dean, excuse me, Dean. Dean, how exactly did you get here from Hartford, Connecticut?
Well, after last night, I want to clear my head, take a nice walk.
All the way from Hartford?
It's not that far.
But you're not even dressed for a blizzard.
Do you know who you're talking to? Last night I caught a ride from Philadelphia to Hartford. It's easy to catch a ride for me because they love me in Philadelphia. And I wake up this morning and I find out that Raw Live is emanating from here, WWE headquarters in Stamford. So I walked out into the blizzard. I stuck my thumb out. I hopped into the back of a pickup truck. I sat on a couple of bales of hay. I hopped off somewhere on I-95. I got into an altercation with a man at a gas station. I nearly lost a finger. We don't need to get into that. I picked up some sweet hiking boots, and I made it here to headquarters in Stamford to prove a point to you, to WWE, to the WWE Universe, to the whole world, that my adventure to headquarters here today is not unlike the road to WrestleMania, full of twists and turns, obstacles and dangerous conditions. And I love dangerous conditions. No matter what lies in the road ahead of me, no matter who or what is in front of me, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it to WrestleMania. Still cold in here, man. I'm gonna check the rest of this place out. Hey, you guys got any posters or anything of me around here I can look at? It's cool.